Hey now, I just took outside my laptop. I connected myself to Wi-Fi. Also, I have my desktop connected to the Wi-Fi inside the house. I have a feed of video coming from my desktop inside the house. I am completely mobile as long as my Wi-Fi area would go. This is the news. The news is that Anton Pictures can go live, and now I'm just testing the quality of this mobile camera that pretends to be HD. I can change titles here, as you can see. It's a YouTube celebration.
This is a hell.
Not yet. Oh, okay. Seems like the Logitech is now more stabilized for some reason. Configure device 1280 by 720. Let's try again the quality of both cameras. So here you go. Camera one. I'm walking to it, and I'm just gonna keep walking and changing the show here. I'm gonna actually wait for this car to step away from the area. You can see the people in the background. Being so much sun, it's very hard for me to see what I'm pressing in here. So you would definitely, for this type of broadcast, you would need a solar screen cover, unless you're gonna mount yourself somewhere in a shade area like this. You can dissolve to the other cameras. This nice dissolve. Oh, somebody's coming behind me. So if I would turn and just switch the camera, I will see them that way. Ah, here they are. Hey, how you doing? See, you have me on the camera here, we have
Oh,
us.
cool.
And then I switch to this camera, and bam, I can see what's happening here.
Oh, awesome.
Bam, bam, bam. And then
That's pretty cool.
I
Pretty
also
cool camera.
swim. See, I have some commercial if I want to cut to commercials. The commercials are running from my house to Wi-Fi.
Oh, okay.
And then you can cut here to different shows. You know, you can put titles and stuff. See? I don't know if you can see that. So you can do a money
Yeah.
show, you can do a political show, a news show. And now I'm
Awesome.
just testing. Hey,
Sounds pretty
cheers,
good.
thank you.
All right, man, you take it easy.
Yeah, have a good day. So, seems like the broadcast is successful.